Charizard, and off they go for the Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy as the field settles down to race. And Glenary is the one which shows early pace on the outside to take over the running, almost about a length and a quarter now, being joined in the outside by Harmonia. Then comes Regal Music. Cuban Pete is the one which is hugging the race, being joined and passed on the outside by Fair Warning. Then comes Silver Dew. Then comes Wings of Desire. Not far behind is Minerva Rose. Third last is Cavallini. Second last, Life of Gas, Piper Regina, tailing the field. Back to the leader, and it's Glenary by about 2.5 to 3 lengths in front, leads the field by about 3 in front of Harmonia as the field negotiates the bend and the pace picks up back. The final approach of the home turn from in second is Harmonia, being joined on the outside by Regal Music. Not far behind is Fair Warning. Then comes Cuban Pete as they swing around the corner and straight up for the final run. And then comes Cavallini, Wings of Desire, and Silver Dew is being produced on the wide outside. Then comes Minerva Rose, Lights of Dust, and Piper Regina. But Glenary still calling the tunes by about a length and a half to 2 in front of Cavallini, getting that run in between runners and starting to heat up ground on the outside. So does Regal Music and Harmonia, but it's going to be Cavallini on the outside. Go ahead to lift the Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy from Glenary. Then comes Regal Music, followed by Harmonia, Silver Dew, Cuban Pete, Lyser Gus, followed by Fair Warning. Then comes Wings of Desire. Second last is Piper Regina. Ending up last was Minerva Rose.